front of the Titus augmented mission. So the principle of this vehicle is to add some digitized functionalities. We have some UAVs and UGVs that are remote control from within the vehicle or outside the vehicle through tablets. And the main interest of this kind of vehicle is to extend the capability of observation of the traditional vehicle by having a UAV that is connected to a wire, by a wire to the vehicle. It can climb up to 50 meters, around 50 meters, and equipped with gimbal cameras, we can have a real good capability of observation. It can be used, for instance, for artillery designation, target designation, and damage assessment. We have a small UAV as well that can be used in standalone, and that can give the GPS coordinates of a target, for instance, or again to observe something that is far away from the vehicle. We have some UGVs that are just on the right side of the vehicle, and that can be used to do observation in a city, for instance, in streets, that can be used to destroy the EIDs, or to do a sampling in an RBC environment. So this concept is to help operational people to get enhanced functionalities and operational capabilities by having more observation capabilities and treatment capabilities. So we have the capability of remote control the weapon that is on the roof of the vehicle. It can be remote control from inside the vehicle, that is a classical way, but also be a remote control from outside the vehicle using a tablet. And we have worked on the ergonomics thing because on the same tablet we can remote control the remote weapon station, the UGV, the UAV, by simply clicking on different icons. It is very, very easy to use.
We are exhibiting today the new concept demonstrator of Nexter System, the new weaponized UGV of Nexter System, which has been developed in cooperation with Milrem, the Estonian company specialized in the UGV platform, and essentially with the Temis, which is their best seller, basically. So today, it's quite disruptive new type of UGV with the 20mm gun, basically. So, the purpose of this new concept is to furnish to the deployed combat infantrymen a more important fire support, basically, which is enabled by the 20mm fire capacity. The 20mm capacity is really well famous gun for, first of all, its low recoil force. In terms of recoil force, we only have 255 dK, which is almost the same as the 12.7. However, we do have a better fire capability. In terms of, first of terminal effect, with the armor-piercing ammunition, first of all, because we can pierce up to 36mm of armored plate, basically, which represents the level 4. Also, the 20mm is the first ammunition to have a real explosive capability compared to the 12.7. Basically, we will be able to destroy or to neutralize a target with less ammunition than the 12.7, basically. All the concept, few characteristics of this concept is that the this UGV can go up to 24 km/h. It weighs approximately 1 ton with the armaments, obviously. It can go up some slopes to 40%, which is quite important. It can go through roads, through sand, obviously, also a kind of chaotic areas like urban warfare battlefield, for example. And we can say that currently this demonstrator is under development. We are currently developing it and trying to develop some intelligence add-ons as well, like the situational awareness, like road openings, things like this. To move this UGV, we are currently developing encrypted links, encrypted ways, and we are developing also the panels for the man-machine interface, which is quite an important job to do in order to let the operator not to be focused only on the UGV, but also on his mission.